Dude, I'm getting used to the crossplay servers, but they are so fucking bad. It's so annoying. Looks like I got one or two dudes going red brick. I might actually. Yeah, I guess I'm on my own. They both went L. Oh great, a minigun to start the game. Let's go! Got him. But every time I get one, I hear some dude cocking a shotgun blow, man. I'm just like, oh, fuck my life. Clinger's got a mini gun. Remember, we're in squads too, so. Got an AR. Okay. Maybe at L, I guess then. Yeah, I got one more gun. I think in the bathroom. Yep, got him. I can definitely use that. You can have the pump. Up here. I feel like we've both gotten significantly better since the last time we played. The problem for me is that, like, when we used to run, like, you know, tournaments and stuff, I didn't play duo squads. Like, I wasn't used to it, you know? So, like, when I would play, I'd just get shit on because it's not something I was used to. But, now I'm just getting used to it from all the tournaments. I got a weird loadout right now. I'm rocking AR, white pack, silenced pistol, and a minigun. I had an LMG too, but I dropped it. We're not gonna go far, so. I'll check the treehouse. I'm assuming it's looted, but. Doesn't hurt. Nope, never mind, it's not. Over here, I might have shields for you. Shield pot right here. And also a purple Kamaz if you like it. Boy, stop breaking stuff. Might have been you, I heard something. Just be careful just in case, okay? Yeah, I got a slurp, so I'm gonna pop the slurp and take everything else in the house. There's a shield pot up top, you got two of them, you're good. Top floor. Mm-hmm. on fences for now. Let me know when you're ready. Use one mini. Use one mini instead of two? Why? Oh, because the slurp? Yeah, you're right. I wasn't paying attention. Ended up not mattering anyway. We both ended up getting full shields. But you're right. Oh, I'm gonna hit the trampoline real quick. Okay, the fire hydrant. Alright, I'm good. Well, when you hit shit and you hear the sound for hitting it, but then it, like, it doesn't destroy because you pulled your pickaxe back too quickly. I got 10 bandages if I need them. Where? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I can't really hear it in my right ear. So, yeah. Hey, now we can be matching friends. I can carry it. I don't need my silent pistol. I'm just waiting for the storm to move in before I say him. There we go. We want to head into Tilted and make our way that way. We got a drop dropping right here. I might just chill up here for a sec. What? Where'd that go? Put up a ramp. Where'd it go? Oh, it's below. Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, just jump on that, of course. Gold from Moss? No, it's a gold SMG. Yeah, I'm grabbing that. It's a minigun. Shield pot can grab. Apartment building? Okay. Yeah, he's building up. I would assume so, yeah. Yeah, he does. Northeast. He's building up the roof. I'm not. I think he's on the roof. Yeah, he's right here. I got a perk mag. He's right there. I got weak, so good teamwork. Blue SMG if you need it. Yeah, we are. It was from southwest somewhere. I don't know where though. Is that you? Okay. So, I don't see him, dude. Oh. Worried about it now, so with it. Can't be ass right now. I'm gonna go look, but if I can't find him, I don't really care. Oh shit! That one was like directly south. They're close enough. Yeah, they're right in that mountain. They're right in this mountain. I got three shield shots on. Yeah. I'm just gonna fall back just a little bit towards construction. That's only one. Oh, we gotta go, by the way. Storm. It was a Tommy gun, but I let it go. I'm good on max. When we get to the zone, I'll split. We got about 12, 13. What? No, that's not bad. Like 10 total, or? Oh, I was like, that's a weird way to say 1,000, but okay. There, get in here. Just get in here and grab the nuts. Let's go. Let's just get the fuck out of here, dude. It's a bad place to be under mountains with four people after us. Yeah. Yeah. No, I just still want to get the high ground just in case. Shit, these trees are all fucking damaged. Yeah. Do you have a sniper or no? Shadow. Until we get close. If they keep breaking stuff down, then if we can take one out at the same time, then we're good. How many are there? I see two. Three. Do you see all four? Okay. I see the two lifeguards and one out in front. I don't see number four. And salty. Mel! What's up, girl? Well, they see us. Bot, man. I got two of them pushing me, man. There's two teams there, I feel like. That's shitty. Do we play? No. Not right now. I'm still down, but nobody's finishing me, so if there are two teams, you could sneak to me. How you doing? It's good to see you. I appreciate you stopping in. You working today or no? Where I'm at is good. I mean, you just gotta put one floor up on top of me. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah, I'm good right here. Just gotta put one floor up and one wall and you're good. Guys, they literally just focus so fucking hard on me, man. Do you have any mats? Cause I'm pretty much out now. I got 300. Okay. I'm gonna heal up real quick. Yeah. I was just building constantly. One of them had a rocket. One of them had a fucking LMG or a minigun or something. Oh, I got you, Mel. You want the sniper? Okay. Just brought everything in. Let's use that med kit. You got the sniper, I'll take the heals, I got the rocket. I'll take the shield. Actually, yeah, I could just drink the shield and hit it. Did you watch the skirmish yesterday? The dude he was playing with, though, they hosted him after the event was over. I was watching him. He's actually really fucking good, dude. Nate Hill? Yeah. You got a medkit? Alright, yeah. Actually, is that an extra medkit? I'll take it. Is that 15 bandages? Alright, perfect. Yeah, honestly, though, Nate and Kifu seem like the exact same person. It's kind of funny. Time, but I feel like those two could be a really good team together if they keep splitting up Cloaksy. Yeah, I mean, you know, up on the hill, south left, 240. Pushing us. Two teams up, otherwise it's them. I mean, it might have been. I only saw one, too. Are you? I just realized I left my fucking AR behind you. Son of a bitch. Oh, great. Fucking guided missile. If I can, I'm good for now. Another team showing up north of us, north of us. I think. Yep. Fucking drop my AR, man. This is so. What happened? I accidentally kept the fucking sniper. Jesus. I mean, this is behind us right now, so. Yeah, I got a launch pad. I'm gonna put it down right here. Hop on. I'm gonna hit this balloon, too. Got a slurp. Fucking kidding me! Where the fuck's the other team at? Trying to knock them down for you to help. The other team's at the broken down. Yeah, I hit the other one for 3 shield hits. I got 3 shield hits on the guy who's building. I got another one, Nice, the other one's pushing you. Let's fucking go. I'm coming, I'm coming. Shit, dude. How many kills? Yeah, dude. Like, alright. So, the fact that we survived that salty situation was stupid, but then the fact that, like, we were able to survive the minigun guided missile bullshit was just insane. God damn. And then we had a team pushing us from north, too. Like, fuck, man. We ended up with 16 kills, so, good shit. Good shit, I'll take it.